Today we will know how to identify male and female flower in jackfruit. There are two ways to identify male and female flower in jackfruit. One is according to their size and another one is according to smoothness and roughness of skin. When we will find flower size is small, then it is male flower. When we will find flower size is big, then it is female flower. Then according to fruit skin. When we will find fruit skin is smooth, then it is male flower. When we will find fruit surface is rough, then it is female flower. Then you can easily identify which one is male, then which one is female.